A.D. Henderson FAU High School is a legislatively designated laboratory school. And the notion is to improve the education practice in the state of Florida and beyond, you need to be able to tinker, if you will, experiment. This platform gives us the opportunity to do that, to dive deep into research, educational research, as well as other research, and come up with solutions, first affecting Florida, and second, how can we impact the country as a whole relative to public education.
There is a lot of our own individual input allowed in doing the activities that we want to do in the classroom, which I personally really like. And the students are fantastic.
There's so much you can learn how to do. You can take Ms. Francania's classes and learn how to sing, dance, and act. You can take Mr. Carr and learn how to do your taxes and finance and invest in stocks. You can do a bunch of different sports. And you really have the options to do everything. And there's also all these tech classes and clubs where you don't usually get in the average schools.
Yeah. You know, before I felt like my career was just destined to be this straight line of just being an art teacher, but now I see I can participate in research. I can be involved at a national level. I can create a new curriculum and study the impacts of it. And to me, that opens up a whole new world of being inspired and kind of reinvigorated to be a teacher.